Okay, we're rolling.
I'm just getting back right so I can analyze.
I think that's a good idea.
For sure.
Yeah.
Yes, he really like honed in a nice pull through for my right hander, you know? Yep. He was an awesome batter.
Is he a lefty?
He's bringing our best people. Alright, Cody, get up there. Chuck him. Chuck me the best rocks you got. Dude, he was like 50 years old at the fucking time. And he would just be like, dink! And we're all grounder. It always fucking sells so far. I don't know.
Furthest hitter I ever seen.
It's the laziest fucking looking swing.
Yeah.
Like,
effortless.
I'm like, what the fuck?
It's great.
This is an awesome batter, man. You should have stuck with it instead of. You decided I'm having a baby and I better start doing what the dad's doing in upholstery.
Oh.
His pops is like making pretty good money in that. Already in with the Giants and everything.
Do you play in any big league games?
Yes.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
He's cool. He's called me a few times here and there. He wants me to come over and chill in his backyard. He's got a barbecue back there. Something we put granite on a couple years ago, right after Pop's passed. Closet drinker, you know?
Oh, is he?
He's LDS, but he drinks a lot of wine.
I had no idea.
He doesn't really talk about it too much.
No, I had no idea. Balls that they don't even make anymore. Too hard, our bats are going dead in like 5 swings.
Those are from Dad's time. No!
All aluminum. All aluminum, one piece. The only thing you can customize is grip tape.
Oh, those are feeling so good.
Yeah, those are bouncing off of there.
Oh, slipping under.
Don't analyze that one.
Yep. best one today.